You're the one God took home. I miss you. No matter what they say, I miss you. I've never missed anyone the way I miss you. Our house doesn't smell the same. Our doorbell doesn't ring your name. Our home phone doesn't buzz for days. And our names don't mean our names. And you finally got one of your daughters back. I guess we had to return what you gave us, so thank you for that. But just take care of her, cause she's fragile and that. And she'll never admit it, cause she's bigger than that. She had banter too, this proper East End laugh. The first of her kind, the East End of me, John. In my head every moment's raw. I don't know what you was, but you was everything and more. So I'm just grateful for them 26 years and everything I saw. All the love you gave me, in my hardest times you aided me. You made me and shaped me and bathed me and saved me. So yes, Ummi John raised me. The wild rose is my heart to you. I'm the original mummy's boy and that is my love to you. And this, well this is my mum for you. Even when she's gone, she's given me dishonor. And told me when you do it Hussein, do it proper. If you think your desires are hot, hell's hotter. And she was screaming no when I FaceTimed her from the chopper. I love you wherever you are. When people I don't know ask, I say it's in heaven you are. So whenever you are thinking to pop back, the door's always open. The kitchen will be clean, I know you'd be hoping. But I love you mum and I'm not joking. I'm this little version of you, so the hopeless one has started hoping. But I gotta go now, cause the bathroom window needs closing. I need to get the iron on the clothing and clean the bathroom floor, we've left it soaking. I'm just here to follow in your path. And remember how happy you was when we bought a table and chairs for your garden and grass. I just wanted to do a little campfire with you. I wanted to take you for lunch at the Ritz. I wanted you to see one of my shows. I wanted you to at least see one of my kids. And all you wanted to do was see me live. And here I am. And it's because of you. So I hope to God right now, wherever you're standing, I am standing in front of you. And even though you can't see me anymore, I still wanna tell you I belong to you. But she left when I was ready. She always used to say my Hussein was overdue. And I guess that was her way of saying I'm gonna miss you too. So good night, mum. You too, son. Take care, my boy. Mum, listen, you can finally relax and enjoy. Because everything I do, I'll do for you. I just pray to God I get to see you too.